Hey, what's up guys, welcome to the channel. Today and this week's vendor reset, where I'll go through and recommend weapons and gears in the game. So today I'm a little bit early, that's good, right? And anyway, let's get on with it. Yes, it's SASG 12, Talented, Determined, and Fierce. You can roll off Talented. Determined is good to help your cooldown on your skills. So, yeah. Operator's Mask. Firearms with Rejuvenated. Firearms mod with Skill Power. That's not too bad. Extended mech. In 1.6.1 they have increased level 34 extended max size, so now you can find like what you see here, 114.5 with reload speed and rate of fire. Let's move on. SMG9A2, Determined, Meticulous, and Responsive. You can roll off Meticulous. I would keep Determined so that my cooldown uptime is more. Extended mag with reload and rate of fire again.
Hey, nothing to worry about.
Spec Ops pack, firearms with technical. Stamina mod with skill power. If you are on skill power, electronics build, sorry.
No problem.
Quite a number of good stuff here today for a start. Military M9, Expert, Determined. Up A3P, Fierce, Swift, Destructive is nice. Roll off Swift, Destructive is nice on submachine guns. Yeah. Lightweight M4, one of the favorite weapons now. But the talents are not so good. Self-preserve, accurate, prepared. Marine Super 90, accurate, self-preserve, capable. I'll skip that. M44 Carmine, Fierce, Skilled, Competent. Oh, that's nice. Fierce, Skilled, Competent, Roll of Skill. Yeah. Black Market, RPK, Sustain, Swift, Adapt. I think I'll skip that. For you, Extended Mag, 116.5, Mag Size Increase with Reload Speed and Crit Chance. Loud Vent, Break, Crit Damage, Headshot, Optimum Range, Hand Stop, Reload, Crit Damage, Stable. CQBSS scope, stable, crit damage, accurate. The mods are not so good. Yeah, let's head down to the terminal.
Come take a look.
Let's see what we've got on the exotics. Historian with Brutal, Destructive, and History Piece. This is a nice roll. Marksman Rifle with Brutal. It's nice. Cassidy, Predatory, Brutal. I think you can roll off Predatory. Brutal is nice for shotgun as well. And you can double shot with this gun. It's nice. Pecan, Deadly, Commanding, Roller, Commanding, definitely. Yeah. Liberator, Destructive, Brutal, Deadly. I roll off Destructive because the weapon itself already have enemy armor damage. So I'll definitely keep Brutal and Deadly. Today there's some really nice exotic rolls. Centurion, Expert, Cool-Headed. You can roll off Cool-Headed to some extent. 686 Magnum, Expert, capable. Vector 45, swift, fierce, hurried. Roll off swift. Yeah. ACR, fierce, destructive, unforgiving. Ah, roll off destructive, that's a definite. Ah, this is nice. ACR, 15.9. Yeah, roll off destructive, unforgiving. Keep unforgiving. Another SAS G12, sustained, ferocious, determined, I'll skip that. Wave M1A, brutal, 9, determined, and fierce, roll off determined if you like. Yeah. MG5, my favorite, self preserve, capable, sustained, I'll skip that. Technical masks, electronics with rejuvenated. Tactician's authority masks. The electronics roll is a little bit too low, 1152. Sentry's cost mass, 1182. Hunter's faith masks, 1260. It's not bad. Reclaimer, 1234 electronics. Skill power, that's nice roll. Alpha breach mass, 1185. D3 FNC mass, 1180. If you would like to keep enemy armor damage, you can roll off the main stats to firearms or a higher electronics roll. Operators fast, firearms with rapid, operators packed. Stamina with specialized, crit hit damage, you can keep crit hit damage and try to roll a higher stamina or roll it to firearms or electronics. Specialist is a nice talent. Operator's pet, 1144 electronics with prosperous, predator's mark, stamina with enemy armor damage, banshee's knee pad, electronics 1119, it's a bit too low, way lower than, a good roll number. Going to hostel, operator's hostel. With Nimble, okay, Nimble have been changed for 1.6.1. Now it heals you over 4 seconds, yeah. Not sure whether people will be using it, but it's still a good holster for regenerating your health within 4 seconds, yeah. I think people will still be using it. Strikers. All the main stats are below 1200, so yeah. But I mean, you have crit chance, you can roll one of the main stats to a higher number. Final measures all are below 1200 as well, but you have health, so nothing to worry about. Technical glove with a stud, electronics a stud, I'll skip that. Gloves are nomad, firearms. Pistol, LMG, and crit damage. Nomads. I was thinking of doing a nomad set build, but don't have enough sets to go. Lone Star Gloves, LMG damage, that's nice. Crit damage, help on kill, you can roll it off, but the firearms on it is pretty low. 1121, yeah. Firecrest, 1117 firearms. It's quite disappointing for today's set items. Deadeye firearms, that's a nice above 1200. Pistol, skill haste, SMG. I think I'll roll off pistol. Electronics mod with crit chance. Performance mod, support station, range, high velocity, mag, crit chance, crit damage, mag size 12%, not too bad. Osprey 0.45, accurate uprange, crit damage. End stop reload, uprange accurate. Micro red dot, accurate uprange, crit damage. Okay, nothing much here. Almost forgot about blueprints. Super 90. Super 90. Not bad. RPK 74. Ah. I should get this. RPK. Yeah. RPK. maybe I'll get this later on once I have more credits. Electronic gloves and electronic vests. That's it for the blueprints. Let's head down to Camp Hudson. So after the updates, they have a double reward event for high value targets. If you want to earn Phoenix credit fast like me. Weapons vendor. Tactical ACR, vicious, accurate, deadly, roll off, accurate, that's for sure. C79, crit damage, crit chance, hit shot, oh, this is nice. Highly recommend. With high crit damage. Gear vendors. Gloves with Savage, Electronic Savage, Health on Kill, Skill Haze, LMG. Oh, this is cool. I'm running. Yeah mine are a little bit better. Yep, but it's a good glove. Performance mod with first aid self heal 5.5%. I think you can go up to 6. Get that if you want. Autumn's Hope.
You know you. I've got the best selection in New York.
Spec Ops. Electronics with Prosperous. Firearms with Signature Ability. Resource Skin. Nothing much here. Wolf's Den.
Best gear in this.
Readings indicate this area.
GP19
safe.
Accurate, unforgiving, hurried. Roll off accurate. Increase reload speed, can increase your sustained damage. Suppressor, headshot, crit damage, stable. Not bad. 17.5% headshot damage. Good for. Stability is good for AR. Yeah. Dentage run. Firearms have accomplished. Firearms mod signature ability resource gain again. Now we know. Commons station. M249 self preserve, deadly competent roll off self preserve, that's for sure. Yeah. Red dot sight, crit damage, crit chance, headshot damage. Oh, there's a lot of good mods today. Armor, firearms are vigorous. Performance mod with turret damage. If you are specking on health, then vigorous is a good glass for you.
Don't be shy.
Love UAC. Destructive, competent, determined. You roll off destructive to maybe unforgiving. If you're an electronics build, you'll be making full use of competent and if you are determined, it will help you get your skills up, more uptime. Yeah, this is a nice role. You will see favorite weapon for PvP as well.
When you're ready to buy,
and PvE. Masks rejuvenated. Firearms, exotic damage, resilient, not bad.
Best prices in New York. What can I help you with?
G36 Fierce Prepared. Focus. I'll skip that. Hand stop. Reload. Accurate. Stable. Wow. Rejuvenated again. And this is the fourth one. Performance mod, turret health. Let's do a chop chop one. Still, vendor resets are getting longer and longer as there's more vendors around the map now.
Hey, check. Anything here I gotta have?
Backpack, firearms, technical. Stamina mod with health, that's nice. Good for health build, loads of health, toughness. Let's go. Last three stops before we head into the checkpoints, then safe house. Factor 45, unforgiving, capable, adept. Roll off capable, but I really wish adept to be maybe brutal, vicious, yeah. Heavy max spring, reload, quick chance, rate of fire 9.8. Actually, this can rate of fire can go higher than 10. Firewall. Vests, forceful, firearms and forceful. Firearms more with exotic damage resilient again. Last stop.
Gear in the city. You're gonna like what you see.
700 carbine, fierce swift, elevated, roll off swift. Fierce is good. Roll off swift, elevated. Try to find a higher place to increase damage. Yeah. And more than 1.2 meters above your target. I think there's a change in this. Is there? Suppressor, quick chance, stable, outrange.
Don't worry.
Let's head into the checkpoints.
Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
UMP-45, accurate, predatory, ambusher, skip that. Gunslinger gloves, decisive. Electronics mod in health. this could help you. These people spec more on firearms and electronics, then top it up with a major attribute of health, so this is nice, see the electronics build. Osprey, accurate uprange, critical hit damage. MP7, ferocious, dominant, responsive. Roll off dominant, but I won't get this. It's too. Because I'm not a fan of ferocious. Hostile with sturdy performance mod. Seeker mind damage 3.5. We can go up to 4, I think. Suppressor, headshot, stable, uprange. Nothing nice here. As usual, a long version of vendor reset now, and a shorter version maybe tonight or tomorrow morning. Coveted USC, swift, responsive, and busher. Roll off swift. Yeah. Roll off swift. That's what I'll do. Operator's vest, electronics with rapid, electronics mod, exotic damage, resilient. Standard mag, 118% increase reload crit damage. I'll be waiting when you're ready. EMP-45 fierce, sustain, ambusher. Roll off sustain, yeah. But I don't really like the talent ambusher. If you are against PvP, this is useless. Technical pad accomplished. Electronics mod with health. Again, same electronics with health. You have to compare between the previous electronics with health mod. Which one gives you a better stat? High velocity mag, crit chance, reload, crit damage. I would rather replace reload speed with headshot damage. You're gonna regret.
You're dead.
No, I'm not. Vector 45, brutal, destructive, talented. Roll off talented. Brutal is nice. Pets, prosperous, stamina mod, skill, power. Either you go for electronics and health or stamina with electronics. If you are on electronics build. But I think if you have electronics stats on it, you'll get more skill power rather than major attributes with skill power. Yep. Suppressor, accurate headshot damage, uprange. Anything that I don't have comments on, usually I won't get them. It's not useful to me at least. Double barrel shotgun, brutal, deadly, commanding, roll up, commanding, that's for sure. But this, just remember that this is only have 2 mag and the reload speed takes a while. Yeah. Masks, firearms with rehabilitated, stamina mod with skill haste. This good for electronics build, help your skills recover faster, cool down faster. Quick release, reload, crit damage, rate of fire. M1A, meticulous, capable, competent. I would skip this. Operators fast, electronics are reckless, that's a nice roll. 1242 is quite high. Health and all resistance, you can roll up all resistance. Yeah. Performance mod with sticky bomb damage. I've seen some player still playing with sticky bomb. Quite painful, as I see. Flash Hinder, accurate crit damage and shot damage. G36, capable, skill, focus. Wow, capable is nice on AR. Roll off skill, but I don't like focus as well. Tactical mass, firearms, enduring, stamina mod, signature ability, resource gain, lock vent break, crit damage, accurate hit shot damage.
I'll be waiting when you.
M870, vicious, commanding, brutal, roll off, commanding, that's for sure. Brutal is nice, headshot damage for shotgun. Masks, stamina will rejuvenated again. Stamina mod, signature ability, resource gain again. Max spring, crit chance, max size, rate of fire, this is nice. I'm looking for crit chance. Looking for max size above 10% and rate of fire above 10%, so this hits the mark. That's why I'm getting it. Why not get two? L86, skill, talented, deadly, skill, backpack, electronics inventive, electronics mod, signature ability, resource gain, holosight, operating stable, crit damage. You might regret.
You need to look at this.
Police M4, focus, intent, swift, hostile, steadfast. Not bad. Electronics, I think you can roll electronics to a higher electronics number. Yeah, above 1200. That's it. Yeah, this is a nice hostile. Stamina mod, skill power. This is nice as well, as I say. Angle grip, stable, accurate damage, crit damage. Where are we? Where are we? Okay. TA-21, accurate. Competent, vicious, roll off, accurate, that's for sure. This one has a higher rate, higher max size, and sanction. The best is 2025. Holster, with 30, I won't get that. Firearms mod, signature ability, resource gain again. Wasabi mag, crit chance, max size, rate of fire. Oh! How come this rate of fire is so low? It's pretty low, I don't get this. Get the one that I have from the other checkpoint. MG5, destructive, meticulous, sustain, I'll skip that. But vests, reckless, health, exotic damage, resilient. Actually, this is not bad. You have health, you have exotic damage resilience for your toughness. Just roll your stamina to a higher number. Yeah, higher stats. Firearms mod, skill haste. This is good. I have in my. Yeah. Anyway, yeah, this is good. suppress a quick chance of range headshot damage. Okay, going to DZ 8 checkpoint. First wave, expert capable, MP5, ST, shield skill capable, M4, self-reserve dominant, determined, M870, meticulous destructive train. Wow, sucks man. SVD, sustain capable, discipline, RPK, ferocious, talented, meticulous. We can skip this area altogether. Masks, electronics enduring, vests, stamina forceful, pack, stamina inventive, pets, stamina prosperous, holster, nimble, that's nice, 1242, firearms 1259, stamina and 1199, just lack of one point with reload speed. I think you can keep this and roll out reload speed to something else. Yeah. This is nice rod. Glass, electronics with size, yeah, let's keep that.
You need to look at this, take a look at your
future. Heavy mech, mech size, crit chance rate of fire. 12% mech size. Give me a minute. 10.2, 12. Maybe I just get one. 10.2, 12. Let's see the difference. Suppressor, headshot stable, crit damage, this is nice. Laser pointer, accurate, stable, reload. Scope, headshot, crit chance, crit damage. There's some nice stuff here. Last stop before we head into the dark zone. Electronics mod skill power, wow, that's cool. Performance mod with mobile cover damage resilient. Yeah, that's it. Let's go into the dark zone. Extraction. Okay, yeah.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only.
I'll try to go as fast as I can because I don't want to drag render resets to an hour. So, yeah. I'll comment on stuff that's worth commenting. The rest I'll just go through and let you guys know what's in the dark zone. Maybe next time I should beam over to the other side and run here. Should be closer. Yeah. Here. DZ9. Chance reload, max size, suppressor, quick chance, operating stable, small grip, quick damage, accurate, reload. hollow sight, uprange, crit damage, headshot damage. Nothing nice here. Set items. Nomad firearms. Sentry's call firearms. Striker's firearms. This nice. New stability. Firecrown stamina. Firecrest. Sorry, stamina. Predator's mark. Good rolls. Electronics a little bit low, but overall you can roll out electronics to a higher roll stat. Predator's mark. Again. Nice roll. LMG, my favorite. Health on kill, roll off health on kill, yeah. Seven. Eight. Sorry. Okay. Benchies, electronics, sentry's call, firearms, too low. Hunter's faith, firearms, low again. Lone star knee pads, stamina, wow, too low. 1131. Dead Eye. Wow, this is nice. Reload speed. Skip. Benchies. Firearms. Tactical Mask. Rejuvenated. Spec Ops Armor. Reckless. Electronics. Health on kill. Enemy armor damage. Yeah, I won't get that. Operates pack. Electronics nice. Resourceful. No. Tactical Pets. Accomplish. Hostel, Limbo. You can choose one of either stamina or electronics to roll it up. Gloves, decisive, you can skip that. Let's go to Saints. Okay, let's get ready to run. DC6. Alpha Breach. Firearms. That's nice. Hunter's Faith. Stamina. Reclaimer. Electronics a little bit low. We can roll it up. Final Measures. Stamina. Nice. Lone Star. Oh, this is nice. Firearms 12.05. Stamina 12.29. I can roll off electronics to 12 something. It's with a good chance. Yeah. Unless you want a major attribute to health, then it's not bad. Alpha Breach, electronics. Oh, this is good. 12.19 with crit chance, crit damage. You can choose whatever weapon damage you like. That is nice. 5. Hey, why are you turning back? No! Bye. Oh, so many people are here. Oh no. DG6, DG5, let's go 5. I just wanna escape them anyway. Extend a mech 117. The rate of fire for this type of roll with very high end, high rolls of max size can actually go up to 5. So if I would, you would rather choose, I mean, max size above 110, that'll be ideal. And rate of fire above 5%. Suppressor, headshot, operating crit damage, hand start reload, operating stable, rate of sight, headshot stable, crit damage. This is a nice, but the headshot damage is just 6%. Low, you can find some other with above 10% headshot damage. That's 4. Yep. Let's go. My item is still there, maybe I'll come back later on. Let's do the vendor reset first. Stamina mod with health. This is nice. Performance mod, smart cover duration. You First wave, expert swift, vector 45, meticulous deadly skill, nope. WAC, destructive fierce skill, nope. Super 90, commanding deadly dominant, nope. M700 carbon, elevated destructive swift, roll off swift, yeah. M249, vicious, talented, competent, roll off talented, yeah, that's for sure. I think this is the last stop. Yep, let's go. Masks, tenacious, electronics, that's nice. Power resistance, 12 to 49. Yeah, you can roll off major attributes to health, something like that. That's nice. Operators, fast, reckless, firearms, all resistance and health. You can keep that, roll up firearms. Spec ops pet, inventive. Unless you need a lot of skill power. Operators, pets, prosperous, hostile, steadfast. Wow, the rolls are sucky. Gloves, decisive. Well, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. And David, this is not the video that I'm talking about. I don't think you can skip that because you have already watched it. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Have a good weekend, and I will see you in the next video. Cheers. Bye.